Ellie, my love. So many things I love about you. The way you walk and talk. Your head so proud. Your ambitious, daring smile. You give it in your wonderful big laugh. That's Ellie. So special, my dear. Caring for all. That's Ellie, my dear. I love you.
That's so sweet. My dear friends here present, let's ask the Lord God for his continued blessings upon this bride and this bridegroom. Holy Heavenly Father, creator of the universe, maker of man and woman in your likeness, source of blessings for all married life, we humbly pray to you for this couple, together united in the bond of marriage. May your fullest blessings, Lord, come upon them, so that they may together rejoice in your gift of married love. Lord, may they both praise you when they're happy, and turn to you in their sorrows. May they be glad that you help them in their work, and know that you're with them in their need. May they pray to you in the community of the church, and be your witnesses in the world. We ask this through Christ, our Lord. Amen. Final lesson. May Almighty God, with his word of blessing, unite your hearts in the never-ending bond of pure love. May the peace of Christ remain always in your hearts and in your home. May you always have true friends to stand by you both in joy and sorrow. May you be ready and willing to help and to comfort all who come to you in need. May the blessings promised to the compassionate be yours in abundance. May you find happiness and satisfaction in your work. May daily problems never cause you undue anxiety, nor the desire for earthly possessions dominate your lives, but may your heart's first desire be always the great things awaiting for you in the life of heaven. May the Lord bless you with many happy years together, so that you may enjoy the rewards of a wonderful life, and having served and loved one another in this life, may the Lord take you to his eternal kingdom in heaven. I now declare you to be, Byron and Eleanor, to be husband and wife. Please turn around. It is my happy privilege.
into the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the song of God discloses. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. How I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. There's a golden and a sweet silver song of a walk on through the wind. Walk on, walk on, with a hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone.